final of the ladies under 57 kilograms is up next. Hana CHERNIAK of the Ukraine. So Hana of Korea. CHERNIAK is going to be wearing the white judogi. So Hana, Republic of Korea, wearing blue. B2 classification, CHERNIAK. So Hana, B3 classification. Both of them have some sight. Away they go, left-handed specifically, very left-handed in fact. So Korea, CHERNIAK also, so it's left to left. Sister, Hana, Paralympic Games gold medalist. So, sister. So left to left, and you can see there how predominantly left both of these are. Twice the Makikomi there, CHERNIAK. Winding throw to the front, but no success there. Well defended by So. So opting for the very high lapel grip. So the referee trying to pull that down. Osotogari to wrap around the outside of the leg. One of the problems, of course, left to left or right to right, is the front leg that's forward, because very inviting to wrap yourself around it and attack it. But not always the best thing. Shido penalties that can be given against for not attacking in the allotted time, anything from 20 to 40 seconds really, but it does change depending on the referee. So get it just stepping outside of the area, holding on the same side. Shido's going to be picked up, and four Shido's is automatically disqualification. Almost dropped right the way underneath there, so. Yeah. 29 years of age, so. Wants to be a professional leader. So she's a teacher's aide at the moment. Her in trouble. She was almost in trouble there. CHERNIAK almost had her in a hold down. It's a very even semi-final this. It's interesting, so was having a little complaint there that the left hand of CHERNIAK was a little bit too high, but hurt his height. Oh, it's going to be a score. Yuko scored, counted her, and that was exactly what I was talking about, attacking the front leg. CHERNIAK actually attacked it and then got countered. So the Korean is in the lead now. The indication that it is 1 minute to go, and another Yuko there to the Korean. So catches her with a stomach throw. Tomonagi takes CHERNIAK over and to the side again. So two Yukos in this last 45 seconds. CHERNIAK has to do something, needs a big score. To waste any time down on the ground, CHERNIAK. Well, I think that So is going to get a penalty for just defending, which is blocking out completely here. Gone into defensive mode, absolutely, and so she gets a penalty for it, and it won't make any difference. Even if she gets another two, actually, she's still winning by the two Yukos. And she's got one back there. What score did she get for that? She got a Wazari, I think. She got a Wazari, CHERNIAK, and she is now in the lead. She counted her back. And that was all in the last 30 seconds or 35 seconds. And what a turnaround that is, because CHERNIAK now wasting time on the ground, and So has lost this. She threw it away, she really did. She was winning. It was all going in the right direction, and CHERNIAK manages to counterattack So Hana and take her backwards for a Wazari scored. And we'll have a look at it in slow motion just to see what she does. Pleased is she? Let's have another look at it. This is the score on CHERNIAK. Lands on the side. Yuko down. That was one of the Yukos anyway. But this is the Wazari. Takes her back, Taniotoshi, onto the points of her shoulders. And we can see it from a different angle here. It's onto the points of the shoulders, and it rolls onto the shoulders, so deserves a Wazari score. That Wazari was enough to take a